So after the Northumberland Cheese Museum. So lovely Indonesian restaurants over on Westgate, is it? I think it's a new place. We had curry pelican, which is strange. Nice, but the bill was massive. We'll be right back. hopeless. Keyboard play required. Doors, floors, etc. Must be committed. Oh, man. No time wasters. You can guess the rest. Wander off into the hills one day to be found months later. His carcass stripped by homeless dogs, his exposed skull a perch in a watering crawl. I folded away the letter and I placed it in my inside pocket. All of a sudden I felt crushed by the wings of something gone. Just got a job on the bins. The pay's better and I know some hard blokes. And I wouldn't have to pretend that I know what rhetorical means.
Thank you.
Are you going to get the new trains on the metro? We had the same problem. We didn't get them for about 10 years. And when we got them, we got these new trains. I know you're getting, you're supposed to be getting them on the metro. We got these new trains on Merseyrail, or what used to be known as Misery Rail. And they're all very nice. The seats are a bit hard, I'd say. Yeah, the seats are too hard. Right.
Hard, yeah.
Yeah, at our age. But more than anything, what should be a good thing is rebounded on them because they're actually too quiet. So if you're on your own, it's great because you can get in on other people's conversations. But if you're with somebody on the train and you're talking, it's just like really embarrassing, isn't it? You know, just everyone can hear what you're talking about. So the tall train is really quiet. So little emails to your local council about that. Don't make them too quiet because, you know, everything. I was just wasting time there because I can't actually remember what I was going to do to segue into the next song, but now I have. Thanks. A bit loud, that, isn't it? Oh, it's alright, that's alright now. Long afloat on a shipless ocean, I did all my best to smile, till your swing eyes and fingers drew me love into your eye, and you said, swim to me, let me enfold you. Here I am, like George from Rainbow. The singer had to slip, I went to Rome to see the Pope. The singer had to slip, I went to Rome to see the Pope. The singer had to slip, I went to Rome to see the Pope. And the Pope said to his mate,
thank you.
Just on the third fret. Third fret. Thanks. Yeah.
Does it matter?
It doesn't really matter, does it? No, no. That last one was about Gosforth, by the way. This song about Gosforth.
Consoled myself with achieving the midnight.
hands on the local parish priest.
Thank you. It's the boy from over the road, and he says he shares our obsession, and he'd love to join in on the session, and the others aren't asked either way. So I say, I think we better let him in.
Thank you.